heading up to Malibu, and here we have Meg Williams. Meg, how do you feel?
Tired.
Meg, why aren't you at the Olympic-sized swimming pool laying out in the sun?
We aren't there yet.
No, I'm talking about the Olympic-sized swimming pool on the boat.
It's too full.
Well, are you going to go to the saunas a little bit later?
Yes, after the Acapulco lounge.
You better hurry. It's your turn to go play tennis on the outdoor tennis court.
Oh, okay.
That's it, Doc. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh my, he saved me. Hey, how are you, man?
Robin, have you been able to find the glass indoor racquetball courts for your advantage?
I haven't found them yet. They're...
I think, aren't they on the Fiesta deck?
I think they're on the Fiesta deck. It's a big boat, though. It's hard to get to all the
really?
Places in 45 minutes.
How do you like the service of the beautiful waitress coming down the aisle here?
Where?
Who?
Where?
Where? Are you going to be making a feature story for us, or?
Yeah, I'm trying to get candid shots of people making fools of themselves.
Back to you, Jamie.
That was good.
Mystery Malibu camper. We don't know who it is, but we love the hair.
You know, you look well.
You got burned out real fast. Burned out. Burned out. From what?
We started laughing. We couldn't stop laughing.
I think we were just sunk before we started, don't you?
Yeah, both were too heavy.
God, I'm having fun here in Malibu. Oh, this is so great. Oh.
Carrie, how do you... Another one that misses their mother.
No, not really. Just a little bit. Oh, kind of.
Just kind of. Your mom may watch this film.
Oh, Mom, I love you.
Send money, Mom, please.
The ladies say, yeah. He gave a quarter and his order.
Small fry,
Big Mac.
You be hellin'. You be hellin'.
While the competition is great, there's also tons of time to do what you want to at Malibu. Sailing, skiing, golf, playing hoop, or maybe just catching a few rays at the pool. We'll be right back.
was definitely one of the greatest weeks of my life. There's just this certain aura that surrounds the place. It's just incredible. Everyone you see, you don't even have to be afraid to say hi. I mean, it just comes natural. It's just the neatest experience in the world.
I began a relationship with Christ at Malibu. It just helped show me that, yeah, God was up there, and yeah, he wasn't someone way tucked back somewhere that you had to fight to get to.
Did a lot of things that I've never done before. It was the neatest experience. Malibu is great because it gives you a chance to think and talk about Jesus Christ. And for me in my life, Jesus Christ is number one.